What's up YouTube and everyone watching this video? In today's video, I am going to show you how to use Canva and still make PNG logos and files free. I know this is a tricky thing. I get a lot of questions about this, and you don't need Photoshop. I know in some of my other videos I show Photoshop, and I get a lot of people saying I don't have Photoshop, but how can I create PNG images to use in my videos like I do or in my other images? So I'm gonna actually show you that today. Absolutely for free, right over the shoulder, you'll be able to actually rinse and repeat what I do and make your own PNG files really easily. If you're new to my channel and you haven't seen any of my other videos, definitely browse around. I give a lot of business tips, advice, and step-by-step tutorials to help you grow your personal brand, grow your business, and just move steps forward, leaps and bounds from experience, the ups and downs, and let's be honest, that's what happens in life and in business. So you need a strong mindset and you need the right tools to move forward. If you like content like that, please click the subscribe button down below, click the bell icon, and you won't miss any of my weekly videos. But right now, we're gonna jump right in where I'm gonna share my screen and show you how to make PNG files and logos right in Canva for free. Okay, so I'm sharing my screen now so I can show you how you can get the PNG logos or text or type of symbols that you want to use in your videos or any type of picture. So I'm going to explain this real quick and show you some things. I do get questions sometimes. For an example, if you watch this video, in this part, you see how my name comes up right there with the Instagram logo next to me. And there's no background on it, so it's nice. That's called a PNG file, and I created that. And don't worry, you don't need Photoshop. I do show sometimes Photoshop videos because I have Photoshop, but I'm gonna show you a hack that I have. If you don't have Photoshop, not to worry about it. So let's jump into this. I'm gonna show you how to make these. So what you wanna do is go over to Google and look for Canva, and when you find Canva, you're gonna click on it, and I'm just gonna open up my Canva. Here's Canva. And what you want to do is scroll through the designs after you sign up for Canva. It's free. Scroll through their free designs and go over to logo. And you want to click on this. This is really easy to use. I'm going to use this free one right here. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to click, just click in here, and I'm going to just put my name, let's say. Let's say I want my name, James Cook. And then what I'll do is right here, you see those arrows when I hover over here, I'm just going to pull it until my name is full. And then what I'll do is I'm gonna move actually this up because I'm gonna get rid of this yellow. Click on it and then hit delete. Now I'm gonna bring this back down to the center. I also don't want this. I'm gonna get rid of that. And then what I'm gonna do is, what many of you don't realize is you could go over to Google and find certain things. So for an example, when I have that Instagram logo, I'll just go Instagram logo, and I make sure I put PNG. We want it to be a PNG file. So let's go look at images. I'll click on this one. Now you'll notice, see that checkered background? That's because it's PNG, so you could see through it. So I want this. So now you could do this with anything. If you want the YouTube PNG logo next to your name, keep that in mind. If you want a picture of like flowers or anything, you could find that. If you Google it, there's a lot of different types of things that you could find that are already PNG. And now I'm gonna right click on this and click Save Image As. And what I'm looking for, you see this format? Make sure that says Portable Network Graphics Image. This is PNG. So now I know that it's a PNG. I'm gonna click Save. It downloaded to my desktop, so I know it's there. And then what I'm gonna do is go back into Canva. I'm going to move this over to the right because what I'm gonna try to do is get it into here. Now I know I already have it in here. What you would do is you just go to Uploads, and you see I already have a PNG file of it in here already. So, but I'm gonna show you what you would do. Just click Upload Image. There it is, click on it, click Open, right? And then it's gonna load, and you'll see this blue as it's loading. This is what it does. Once it loads, what you would simply do is just drag it over, just like that, and then go to the corner, and you want to just size it how big you want it. So I think about that should be good. Then I'll drag it next to it. I don't like this font. So I'm gonna highlight this, and up here is where the fonts are. And there's a lot of fonts. Once you find one that you like, and I'm just gonna pick, the next one I pick, I'm just gonna use so that we don't waste any time. Here we go. So what I'll do is I'll just pull this over. Again, that's how you drag it and make it wider. And I'll make it a little smaller.
and I'm gonna go down a little bit. All right, I lined it up where I want it. Let's say I want it there. Perfect, okay, so there it is. Now, this is my little logo I have. Now, what we need to do is convert this into a PNG file because we don't want the white background. And I'm gonna show you why. Let me go back to my video. Let me see if I dragged it in here yet. No, so I'm actually gonna drag what it should not look like, and I'm gonna show you why. And now I'm using this in my videos like this, but you could also use this on your images. Like you, if you're creating an image in Canva, you could, you know, use this as well. You could put this type of file over any type of background that you want. So keep that in mind as well. But I wanna show you what it shouldn't look like. Okay, so you see this file here? It says PNG, but let me show you why it's not. And I'm gonna come in here and just go picture in picture. You notice, look, the white's there. We don't want that white there. Even if I make it bigger, you see the white background? We don't want that. And I'm gonna show you how to fix that. So right now, that's what we would have right now. My name, the logo I want, but I want it to be a clear background. Now in Canva, how they get you is, now once you're ready, you download this, but how they get you is, see how it says PNG? If you click transparent background, they want you to buy, you know, put your credit card in, blah, blah, blah. So I'm just gonna click maybe later, right? Right, so we can't pick transparent background. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave it on PNG, high quality image, right? But since we can't do transparent background, we're going to download it. You just click download. Once it downloads to your desktop, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna go over to the other site called Lunapic, L-U-N-A-P-I-C. This is another free site. What you're gonna do is come over here and click upload. We're gonna choose a file. We're gonna choose this file with the white background. So when you get it into, when you upload it into Lunapic, right, it's gonna look like this. What you wanna do is go over to edit, transparent background, manage image background transparent. Click on the color to make transparent. I wanna make all the white transparent. So I click on the white. And look at that, you see? Now it's becoming a PNG file. This is all done for free. I'm gonna click apply. Okay, so now it's ready to go. And what I wanna do next is now that I have it with the transparent background on, you can see it, go over to file and save image, save as PNG, and it's downloaded to my desktop. Let me open this image now so you can see. This is what it should look like. Now, if I drag that image into my iMovie, it's not gonna look like this, it's going to be this, see? That's how you get rid of it. That's how you do it for free. That's using Canva and Lunapic. Get your Canva, get your free account with Canva. Now remember, you're not gonna be able to do it in Canva unless you sign up for their 30-day trial, put your credit card, whatever, but you don't have to pay for it. I'm showing you a hack. You don't have to pay for it. Just download the file after you make it however you want. You can put whatever you want in here. Just make sure that you're using any logo. Make sure that you're using a PNG file of it. You could get that through Google, like how I got this Instagram one right on Google. If you wanted flowers, go over to Google, get flowers. Let me just show you this so you really understand. Let's see, flower logo PNG. So if I wanted something like this, I would just right click, save image as, make sure, nope, the format, this is not a good format. It looks like it would be. Sometimes you're gonna see this. This is not going to work. JPEG image, nope, cancel that. And I'm glad that happened so I could show you. Let's see if this one's, nope, JPEG. It needs to say the PNG. Let's look at another one. Save image as. Yes, portable network graphics. This would work. I'd download this, save. I'd go into Canva. I'd click upload, upload image, open the flowers. It's gonna load in here. Drag those flowers over here. And what I could do here too is if I want the flowers to be behind, I can actually make them go behind. So position backwards. See, now my name and logo are over those flowers. What would I do? All I have to do is come here, download PNG. Yep, click on that. Remember, we're not clicking transparent background here because they're gonna try to charge us. So we just click download. preparing your design. This is what it's going to do. Okay, so once you download it, right, what do we have to do? We have to bring it into Lunapic. So I'm going to put upload. I'm in Lunapic. Choose a file. There it is. Open. Come back over to edit. Transparent background. Click the white. Boom. You notice that there's still white in here. You can actually touch it up with the eraser tool. And I'll show you what I mean. So I just clicked on the eraser tool. And I want to get something really small. And you see how I'm doing that? You could touch it up with the eraser tool to get rid of this white, because this white shouldn't really be here. And again, you could zoom in. I'm just doing this really quick so you get the point, right? You see how I'm touching that up? Also in here. In there if you want. Again, I could be here forever doing this, but if I really wanted to get it everything perfect, I could just go through here, right? You get the point. I'm touching it up with the eraser tool. But that's how you're going to make the background transparent. Then you go to File, Save Image, Save as PNG. It's downloading. I'm going to go over to my iMovie. I'm going to open up iMovie. Let's say I wanted that right here. What I'll do is open up my Finder. This should be the one, actually. Yep. And that's how you know when you pull it in here, if it turns black like that, that's how you kind of could tell that it's the PNG file. And again, then I would make it bigger, you see? I mean, that looks hideous, but I just wanted to show you how you could just add different artworks. Again, we're using Lunapic after we use Canva. That's the free way. Hope that helps you.
So I hope that step-by-step tutorial really helped you out, and now you can go and make your own type of PNG files, logos, your names, any type of text you want to make, you can make right in there in Canva. That little trick and hack I showed you at Lunapic will actually work hand-in-hand together to make those PNG files so that they're transparent. Remember, you want them to be real PNG files, even if you're getting logos from Google. I hope this tutorial helps you out. If you know anyone that this would help, definitely share it. Definitely please like it if it helped. And again, subscribe if you like business advice and real tutorials. I'll see you in the next video.